Welcome to Chills, and we're here exploring this freaky haunting abandoning. It says there's like surveillance on the camera, but I don't know about this place. I'm actually freaking out, guys. I'm here with Ken Bilski, another collab, but I don't know about this one more. I don't know if we're actually gonna explore 5 minutes or not. And a big shout out to Ken Bilski right here, so go follow him. Link is gonna be down here in the description. This is some savage thing we're gonna do. I'm pretty scared. Let's go in. Guys, this is pretty creepy already. I just found a tea up top. Most hard you go. This is crazy stuff. Look at that mirror, man. What happened in this bathroom? And should we jump on the bed? It's probably SCD still alive. Yo, this place is huge. Yo, bro, there's mass satanic brick like science. Look at this. Look at this one. Dude, there's mad rituals over here too. Oh, that seemed like a crowd. Oh my god.
All of these places actually haunted. Oh shoot, dude, you scared me.
I scared myself. Yo, I found a creepy ass room. It's even more scarier. Everything was left behind. Yo guys, this is a creepy room. I think it's the owner's. Check this out, guys. Whoa. Hey bro, just imagine and Slenderman pops out. Yo, I just found an upstairs too. I found an upstairs.
Oh god, look at this one.
I guess I see a Mexican flag over here. What? Guys, I think this is one of the most creepiest locations I've ever visited. Bro, there's toilet paper going upstairs. That was the room that where we came in.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling like
light
energy or something.
Same here. Yo. What? I don't know if I saw a shadow down here. Or it's the cabinets. I'm freaking out. Me too, where I feel so lightheaded.
I'm trying to get ready.
I don't feel good at all. Guys, I don't feel good at all right now at this spot. Oh my god.
Bro, look at you for that. No bullshit.
No bullshit either. Oh my god, bro, my heart is going.
What should we do?
Should we go upstairs? You want to go out first, or? Guys, it's your boy Kuma Chills. What the hell was that?
I don't know, bro.
You swear?
I swear.
Is you right?
No, I wasn't.
Yo, someone's holding this door. Oh. Yo, hold up, bro. Yo, it's so cold in here. Look at this, it's a satanic ritual, dude.
Alright, I don't know if you see that.
Oh, yeah. Bro, my heart's going fast, I don't know. And should we dip?
Yeah, I'm not feeling good, dude.
Oh my god, dude.
I'm not feeling good about this. Bro, I feel like... I just feel like I'm about to faint, bro.
Bro, just get out the room right now.
It's cold in here, dude.
Oh my god. Bro, someone was holding this door. Bro, it got colder. And should we go downstairs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was that,
I don't know, dude. Yo. Dude, I feel way better down here.
Gosh.
Boy, it got cold.
Fucking not taking the husky down here, man.
No. I'm not going up there no more, dude. I'm not going up there. Guys, it's getting colder and colder. Guys. My heart is going so fast. I feel like I'm about to faint. And this is no joke. I'm here with Kenny right here. Hold on, bro.
This looks like freaking slender.
Bro, I really need some deep breath. Bro.
What?
Hold on, bro.
You good?
I don't feel good, bro. Swear to God. I'm not gonna do
this.
Oh,
dude, we should get out of here, bro.
Hold on, bro. Let me take some deep breaths. Let's move on, dude. Guys, this haunted hotel, it's really weird. Me neither, dude. I'm not feeling this place.
I feel like I'm in here.
Just come over here.
Guys, we're just gonna keep pushing on, so make sure you guys go down there. Give this video a big thumbs up. See, I'm not even lying. Even my boy Coma's feeling the same way I'm feeling. I legit feel like I need a feel.
Hey, look at the band, bro.
Yo, what the heck?
Dude, I feel like someone's watching me over here. Yo, this is a big mess over here.
Bro.
What?
I'm about to faint again.
What?
I don't know. It's just every time I go in the room, I feel weird vibes.
Oh, damn, dude. I felt that deep down in my... Guys, look at this place. Guys, we're not actually joking about this stuff. We're actually... I was about to faint back there. I couldn't even breathe. I don't know. If it was the footsteps. Where are you?
Bro, I just seen someone.
I freaking heard some footsteps upstairs, dude. I'm not lying.
What should we do, bro? I don't know. I don't feel like this is a good idea.
We should, right?
Bro, this is the most scary thing I've done.
Oh, so that?
What the hell? Did you see that?
The door.
I swear to God.
Damn it, bro. Guys, this is one of the most stupidest ideas. Dude, every door's like holding me back to open, dude. I'm not lying.
I heard that. Bro, I'm about to leave for real.
Or something too. Oh my God. I'm never coming back to this place, man.
Should we keep exploring or what?
Shall we? Dude, I don't want to go upstairs, dude. Yo. Bro, something literally grabbed my leg like this. I'm not lying, dude. Should we dip?
Yeah, let's dip.
Look at the footsteps again.
Alright, guys. If you guys smash 10,000 likes on this video, I will come back and do this place again. But other than that, I'm not coming back. If this video gets 10,000 likes, I will legit come back here and explore the full hotel. Right now, there's nothing in that room.
Okay, tell me about this hotel. I don't know how I feel. I'm just freaking about everything right now. It's like in a satanic ritual over here, guys. Like symbols. And this is the outside right here. I don't know if I should go in. I'm actually shaking. Guys, I'm shaking right now. Oh my God. I feel so scared. I don't know what to do. And by the way, guys, I see some small sheds over there, but I don't want to go over there because of the cars over there. They might see us, and then the cops might come. But other than that, guys, hopefully that you guys like this video and go smash this video. Peace. And go subscribe to Kenny Bilski. We're going to do some more crazy stuff. If he gets 10,000 likes, we will actually come back with more people and explore this place at 3 a.m. Peace out, fam.
Free smoke, free smoke. I got it tatted on my arm. Oh, you know it's in my blood. Run up on me, catch.